Right, so sniper or disruptor?
Man, you should go mid.
Who?
Magga.
Yeah, if he wants it, he can do it.
I don't know whether I should just go Nightstalker or Sniper.
Nightstalker would be a good one. That's not played much, is it? Recently. Mm. Good silence on him.
They've added armor to him now. This means he had like red legs and stuff.
I'll get lumbered with fucking two. Fucking hell.
Fuck you. Says you, who's like, oh, I don't want to play Splinter Cell without you. The problem is you have to play the solo only missions to unlock more co-op missions, I believe.
Really?
I think so, because it flows with the story.
Oh, that sucks.
There's main missions, which pretty much solo. I don't know. We'll have to have a plan at some point.
Yeah, definitely.
Is that the one they made all, like, Bourne-like?
Huh?
Is that the Splinter Cell where they made it, like, the Bourne Ultimatum style, like?
It's the latest one.
It's the latest one. It's really nice, I think. Well, I haven't played the others before, so... We seem to be enjoying it, don't we?
Yeah, it's good.
The co-op is really well done.
Night's procession.
I am concealed.
Chip me out. Yeah, chip me out.
Auto attacking. Like chip a pro noob.
I remember the first day.
Get off.
Oh,
you get.
Oh yeah.
Really frustrating.
Oh, yeah. It's on top.
Oh, fail. I'm not used to his attacks, but. Keep on him. Oh, stupid.
I stole my next meal. I remember the first day.
Call him? Yeah?
When?
I got a stun.
Yeah, you need to land it first.
Yeah, well, that's why I'm staying in the trees, man. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, if he doesn't come back, James is going to come as well, so there'll be four of us.
Why are you hiding in here?
I ain't gonna get past this, am I?
For fuck's sake.
What could I have done then?
Useless.
What are you doing, dude? That's why you take so much damage.
What are you doing there?
Nature's Prophet?
Yeah, silence me. My bad.
You bring me some tango before you come. I can drop some for you.
I'm full up at the moment.
Ah, okay.
Why can't I grab them?
Where did you...
Night devours. Comes the nocturne one.
Right. We can go in now. Go. saved by a tango.
That's done.
The charge. Boom. Yeah. Boom. Oh, look at that.
Cough. Lucky fucker.
I'll be better off with that.
Oh yeah, brilliant. Dude.
Yeah. Hello? Did you just see what happened? I do realise it's night time and they're never gonna catch. fuck are they all running? It's only you. You have no mana.
Got shredded. I've got two more players for the next game, so we've got five.
Cool.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Feel my talons. Into the dark. Daywalker, Night Stalker.
Come on, you. Fuck him up.
I've got my life still now.
Where the fuck did he go then? Oh shit. three top.
Come on, Night Top. Oh, nice stun. Now it's night time.
Hola.
I think James is joining as well.
He is, yeah, he's just chilling out there while he's doing, waiting for us to finish this game, basically.
Silence him. Fucking hell. Nice. There's another. Oh. I thought I just killed him. Oh.
Oh, you guys just got decked by the likes of this?
Nope.
No. We just wiped him. 2 for 5.
Oh, really? 2 minutes ago, it wasn't looking very good.
No, yeah, but they keep pushing the same tower for like ages, and we just defend until they make them fuck up, and we just get. I wouldn't say it was the best, but.
Risha? No, it's too late now, I think. Oh, Meeple. Coming. No.
This character. This person can play Link though, which is quite surprising. Again! Fuck off.
I sold my next meal. Darkly now.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Good, they're gonna come back.
Get them.
Careful. Get him. Oh, how did that miss?
I had no bloody mana.
Right, I'm out now. I'm out of mana as well. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
Night's procession.
Top.
Fucking not stealing enough, mate.
Fuck!
Yeah, only because Ghost Scepter and fucking... or whatever it is from Pug.
Thank you.
Careful, dude.
Just push middle.
Yeah, sniper's carrying.
Chasing. Oh my god! What is with me getting the fucking stun? Go on, Dad. Bladed. Just at the weakest one. Oh.
No! I was about to turn fucking kill fucking Nate's Death Prophet as well.
Death Prophet's on our way up here somewhere, I'm sure. There you go, behind.
Fuck's sake! Every time I got stunned for me, all fucking time.
I don't think Bane knows how to play Bane, because he keeps cancelling his ulti. He keeps moving.
Yeah, I noticed that.
You know, have you noticed that?
Yeah. He casts it and then moves straight away.
Yeah. I didn't quite know how to use it.
His alt is, well, not his alt, is, it's an OP ability, the grip.
Yeah, if you know how to use it.
Just channeled.
I know, but he keeps moving.
Yes. I stalk my next meal. That's all.
One more minute and it's night time.
Roshan, check Roshan.
I remember the first day. Suffer.
Yeah, they're there.
Are they?
Someone was there. Someone came at me. Unless it was Roshan.
Oh, he did it again. Or maybe I just, that was the Bane I saw. When he cast it on Sniper and just moved.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, he just cancelled it, yeah.
Ridiculous, it was like he's got you.
Please don't have me just use that to escape.
Is that his ult?
Yeah.
Bomb.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
Comes the nocturne one.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Just a whole carry team.
Yeah.
Oh, no way. Point one of a second away from just stealthing out. Oh, you're dead.
Ah, oh, what? No way. What lucky silence, man. I would have had her. Lucky fucking silence, man.
That should be crazy.
Had double damage. And it's night, so.
Night's procession.
No, I don't need to go back to base anymore.
Your top tower is under attack.
Come in.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Me posting's a bit strong.
Ah,
again. Love it.
No, that sounds gone.
Fucking BK, but
here's as to why you guys haven't won yet.
Focus.
Ayo.
Alright.
Slow. Fucking up. Done for fucking eight.
Are you winning?
Kind of.
I think I found my character, James.
Oh yeah, who's that?
Last night me and George had a game and I played as this guy that dude that turns into a dragon.
Oh yeah, Dragonite.
Yeah, it went 10-0-9 or something.
Oh, that forever.
Has anyone brought Rome Total War?
No.
You, Luke, Ross?
I haven't brought it yet.
Oh, really?
I was tempted last night.
Yeah, I'm sure it's awesome.
But I read the... Have you looked at the Metacritic reviews?
No.
It's got like 81 out of 100 for like official review. And then user reviews, it's got a 4.2 out of 10.
Really? I wonder why.
Apparently it's got a shitload of bugs, the AI is really thick, the graphics are really bad.
Shame, they've been raving about it, or like, building up for ages.
Well, I think that's the biggest problem. Like, and when I was looking into it, like, Rome Total War was like 91 on both sort of quality. So I guess it had more to live up to, but yeah, got panned.
Yeah, but it's the same old boring Rome crap. So people are like, oh, this is like number one. And so it gets a bad review for that as well.
Yeah.
That's the problem. You're just redoing what you've already done.
Well, yeah, it's the same bloody game, isn't it, really? Yeah.
More of the same, so it's not going to be amazing, is it?
Yeah, they're on Rishan for show.
I really fancy that. Ooh. Dragon Commander.
It does look awesome, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Ah! Why are we even trying to fuck this?
Kill that bitch.
Like that.
These guys are getting dicked over.
They got a black king bar.
Oh, they all died. Fucking back up, dude. What?
I don't Roshan him.
Come on, let's do it.
It's just
let's
the two
do
of us.
Shit.
Okay, go boys.
Go on then. Meepo's wasted his fucking ages.
Well, this guy's got the channel down now. Run!
Bye! Before the night runs out, there it goes. Alright, what do I need to sell?
Oh, shit.
Really? Stealth? Not lucky. Got a 3 second silence.
I got bomb.
BKB, baby. That's all I needed. Happy.
Maybe she's pushing the white bot lane away. I think they're coming from your bottom.
Yeah, they're coming mid.
We're gonna get bottom for it.
Go bottom. This one.
Left.
You still what?
GOG, the website you can buy games off.
Nope.
Yeah, I know what you're on about.
What's the time delay on Spectator?
2 or 3 minutes, huh?
Yeah.
Centaur got blade mail.
What graphics card did you got in your computer, James? 680. Comes the nocturne one. Night not so fair. Sunshine. Was it not?
No, it's 10 daytime.
It's Night Stalker.
Ah, I'm dead.
Yeah, 6:30.
Okay.
Self.
I just upgraded to a 6-7, so I just won.
Hey, I'm not dead. Oh, shit, get him!
Let's lie it.
Shit. This is crazy. Ultra kill, baby. Get in.
Never seen you play Luna so well. Leader.
Oh, I was a little bit close against that Meepo.
Yeah, I know.
A good Meepo.
The only thing I've every time Pugna does is fucking magic thing. It really annoys me.
Your top push where I'm watching is really good.
Huh?
The top push you've got is good on.
What time are you looking at?
46:10.
Where they're defending.
Oh, hang on.
He's looking at the wrong.
I was thinking I'd put you guys as green.
No.
Because I'd asked to spectate from one of you.
Just shows how much you're watching.
I take it the point where you're in the middle of a fight and then it turns to day is where you got worried about.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
it's halfway
in a fight.
Until I came along.
Yeah.
He's absolutely a vile champ.
Who?
The Ogre Mahjong.
Yeah, he is fucking pissing me off.
Like, because when he does what, that four multi cap, it takes over like half a health bar and stuns you.
And then, yeah, it gets a 3x multiplier and it stuns you for 7 seconds or something stupid.
Oh, those spirit things, what the fuck's that?
They steal health and do damage per hit.
They do damage and then return the damage, total damage at the end of the cast.
They
to
do.
The...
They do 75 a hit, and when there's 25 of them.
21. That's ridiculous.
And it then returns all the damage back as health. So.
Yeah, so if you're in a close fight as well, it'd be well fast, wouldn't it?
Some help? Anyone?
But you go, Ranga.
Fuck! Jesus Christ.
Hey, James, someone's playing that champion that you hated.
Pugna. I like Pugna.
No, the little... Meepo.
Oh, Meepo, yeah. But this guy's playing it well. I just couldn't handle Meepo.
Yeah, the guy is playing him definitely.
Five of him. I mean... Five of him, and
it's
they've
just
all got
about...
like 3,500 health. Well, he's got 3,500.
Yeah, but if any
health
of them
each.
Die, they all die. That's the thing that sucks.
Yeah, if one dies, they all die.
Yeah, we're supposed to micro the crap out of them.
Yeah.
There's five of them, though. I mean...
And
like
they're slow on hits.
It's a whole team.
But they're so tanky, you just basically back one up the whole time. Like, just keep backing the front one up.
It's the fact there's five of them. Stocks. It's a whole team.
Yeah, but they don't do full damage, do they?
Yeah, they don't do full damage.
They don't do full damage, but they're still doing 122 plus 18.
Yeah, but still, you only got to kill one, so as long as you're not stupid enough to, like, switch between the targets, then...
It's not bad damage, is it? Really? Considering there's four of them.
No, but then if they all teleport on each other, you think, okay, well, actually, four, you're doing, like, 500 damage every 6 seconds. Pop, pop, pop.
I got 4k, but I don't know what to buy. What should I get?
I wish you could call up that kill death assist window in the normal
You should
game.
Get, Mjolnir.
Press the button next to Z, brings it up.
What should I buy?
Mjolnir.
The what?
Oh yeah,
hammer.
Look at that.
The chain lightning hammer.
Does that work on ranged?
Yeah.
Oh, all of them on you. I am watching Jeep. Oh, five little shits. Oh,
ooh,
yeah,
it's close, Jeep.
Melted.
I'm out. Oh, no! Oh, Meepo caught me, I couldn't. Oh! Multicast, boss.
That was funny as fuck.
What?
Oh, dear.
I got one.
That was funny. I had to laugh.
What? That was well good.
Just came in with a load of Meepos and just... poofed all of them on you. Hilarious.
I can't believe from what's going on at the minute, I can't believe you haven't finished it.
Getting more and more of a lead, but it's slow.
You get so much gold per Barrett.
How much do you get?
358.
Really?
And do you only get that if you kill it? Or
yeah,
the
I think
whole
so.
Team?
Yeah, last hit.
It's a lot of gold, though. Because you get like 100 per each bloody structure, don't you? If you last it. Where I'm watching Raga's just stealing it all.
Yep.
Yeah, that's why I'm 4k and no idea what to buy. I'm full build now. It's time to kill everything. Nice.
A good super minion push up this is. Devastating late game. That silence makes Mega Magi pointless, isn't it? Yeah, you've got every barracks on this.
Nice abyssal blade purchase.
So, Dupe's obviously Dupe. Sniper-holic? Who do you, you are in-game as well?
Ira.
I don't think I've actually seen you a champ.
Alina, oh, yeah, she's Alina. Right.
I'm so big right now.
You're fat as a fuck.
Yeah, I can just win probably. Let's go see what happens.
That never ends that well. Let's go see what happens.
Do you guys know what you're doing?
Yes. Or... I've had over 1,000 games.
Okay, yeah, so someone just. We're all pretty terrible. No Pentraga.
Sorry about that. Speak for yourself.
Dragon's the worst one.
Yeah, he's fucking terrible.
We don't normally tell.
Every time I play with him, I lose.
That's his fault, yeah?
Yeah.
Me and Duke have been in it from the beginning of beta, so...
when there was like 10,000 people, like, it's still shit, but...
I don't know, 25's pretty good.
What are you looking at?
Your kills to death, sniper.
Glad that you bought Mjolnir, Raga.
I don't even have to do anything. I just stand there and watch myself kill everyone.
Shut up! I fucking used all my activates and everything.
Yeah, that's what I said, I didn't do anything.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. G fucking G.
That was a comfortable win, to be fair. Like, Nightstalker is so situational. You have to wait for nighttime for anything.
Do you guys want to check us an invite?
No.
Yeah.
How'd you leave fucking spectate?
I just hit X top right.
My bloody mumble.
Great.
How do I turn that off?
Alright, tell me who to invite.
Or to shoot or stab.
Suggested both. But I'm just gonna grab a drink real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot off and just put the dinner in the oven and then I'll be back.
Where are you off? Where are you off?
Put the dinner in the oven and then I'll be back.
What are you gonna do?
Put a chicken in an oven and then come back.
Fucking
child.
What are you doing?
You're putting a child in the oven?
Yeah.
Hilarious. His name used to be Luna.